So this is a setup in Laundry Pool to set up warps from Honey and Darling. So when you enter Honey and Darling, it will warp you based on your target angle. Targeting is just, yeah, currently I have angle 0503. If I target now, then that's my target angle. Otherwise I can just run around and it will not change. So setting those up is really nice, and also you can with those warps, you can void warp later or death warp, chain warp. If you have watched Ocarina of Time 100% with SRM in a few months ago, then it's kind of like that. So we start in this corner and do full side hop right. Yeah, that's it. Then do three slashes with control stick right. Not that. These three of them, then turn around and do three normal target slashes. Turn around again, put away sword, do two rolls. Now we want to run into the corner again. Oh, not to the corner, the wall, so just back walk here. So your Z position resets. Then do one ESS left, do three rolls and ESS back. Now the frog's a little bit annoying. You can push him into the water, that makes it easier, but you don't necessarily need to. So for here we want to target and do one roll and turn around. Then do two ESS rights, two rolls. Turn again, yeah, one sheet scoot. And now walk 7 frames forward. You don't need to target for those. So the frog should not be a problem here. Then turn right. One shield scoot. And 3 frames of walking. I don't know, you also don't need to target for these, I guess. Okay, so that's the position. Now angle needs to be 0886. Turn here and ESS. To this, and here we can adjust. So yeah, so the last digit needs to be E, and then just the 3 ESS back. And yeah, that's it. And now we play Song of Double Time. And one thing I just recently found is if you turn it night with Song of Double Time on the English version, so specifically Song of Double Time and a night transition, that saves your respawn coordinates in memory until you again play Song of Double Time for a night transition. So as long as you don't have a night transition with Song of Double Time specifically, this will just sit here in memory this year. Very interesting. Also, you can also save it at an owl statue, save and switch files, and it will still be there, so it could even be used for NG Plus, which is pretty nice. Now for the SRM angle, we need 3346. Target this corner here. Yes, is right to this here. Then adjust to last digit 6. 4 ESS back, and yeah, 3346. And yeah, let's go to Clock Town, East Clock Town. See if this worked. So yeah, just to give you an example, one thing that I found earlier. So I just give myself an angle with cheats, 2100, so this will be Snow White Temple from entrance 0, and now I just target with this angle. So entering here will just warp me there. And now, yeah, let me show you just some chain warp. So I go into this room here. So this here is room two. Let me chain warp to Woodfall Temple. Woodfall is 1B00. So I target with this. There are void here. I'm in the first room in Woodfall. So for whatever reason, the first room in the Woodfall Temple is room two. I don't know why, but yeah.